Hi and welcome to Power BI Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to install Node.js and NPM on Windows 11. Go to the webpage nodejs.org/en/download. Download the 64-bit Windows installer. Run Windows installer. Click on Next. Accept terms in the license agreement and click on Next. Use the default destination folder. Use the default setup. And click on Next. And click on Install. Click on Yes if you accept that the app can make changes to your device. The install is complete. Click on Finish. Time to test if Node.js is working. Open a PowerShell and write Node-V and hit Enter. If you see the Node version, you are good to go. Now on Windows, the Node Package Manager (npm) is installed together with Node. You can therefore write npm-v to test if npm works. That's it. You can now run Node.js and npm commands on Windows 11. In my next video, I'll show you how to init a npm project. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.